At Busia main entrance point, there is low traffic jam of trucks, and also few people are seen entering and others going at the neighboring Kenya.
Decline, total decline in the traffic, both going to and coming from Kenya. That is true. The trailers have almost vanished. The people are not going to Kenya. The other ones are also not coming this way.
Musa Omolo, a clearing agent, says business started deteriorating 2 days ago. He says less than 50 trucks now enter with goods for clearance compared to previous days where they used to clear over 300 trucks.
So people are not taking anything for granted. We also realize that the temperatures have been high, with others saying you are threatening us, others saying don't threaten us, and all those. So we know the temperatures are a bit high and the stakes are very high in Kenyan politics. So that is the cause of this low traffic that we see.
Other traders operating businesses at porous points like Sophia and Maraj say they have received several Kenyans who are coming to buy goods in large quantities.
Our friends who are coming from Kenya, you never know, violence might be there. But in case it happens, for us we shall just welcome them this way, like we did the other time in 2007.
Both Busia, Kenya and Busia, Uganda, we are one family because our relatives are in Kenya and our relatives are also in Uganda. So from the experience and from the event of things that have happened during the last 3 months, we have hope that there will be no peace in Uganda, in Kenya, because we feel that the Raila is not ready to lose and Ruto is not ready to lose.
Some of the Kenyans, like Basil Etiang, say that they are ready to go in for the elections. He says they are sure of the peaceful exercise due to heavy deployment of security in their country.
So and this one is going to be the most or the worst one in the history of Kenya, because no one is ready to accept the defeat. So at the border, we are also prepared for whatever situation. We only request our people to become, whoever has a relative in Kenya, it is now high time that now they come back before Tuesday, because the situation might be worse.
For getting prepared to go and vote. That is why you see people are not crossing right now. And even some are scared. They don't want to go there.
Michael Chiwika, the Busia resident district commissioner, says they are ready as heads of security to contain any situation that arises at the border as a result of elections in the neighborhood.
Let us welcome them. Let us settle them somewhere in those centers that we shall be identifying. Where there is a threat to peace and security, I want to ask the Wanainkis to quickly link up with the security.
In a related development, verification and distribution of electoral materials are in the process to ensure that tomorrow's exercise is a success. In Bumula constituency in Bungoma County, the materials were received by the returning officer Joyce Namunyak at Bumala sub-county. In Bumala constituency in Bungoma County, the materials were received by the returning officer Joyce Namunyak at Bumala sub-county commission offices. The materials were received in the presence of all the agents of the candidates, from the president, county governors, parliamentary, women representatives of the county assembly.
As you can see, this one arrived this way, but nothing. It has not been haijafunguliwa. Okay?
Security was beefed up to ensure materials don't fall on the wrongful hands before and after the exercise at various polling stations. Namunyak said that they are set for the exercise, as she explains.
So you have seen, at least you have witnessed, they are all there. Pellets ziko mpaka kule mbele. We'll have them offload zenye ziko juu so that we are able to break each of the pellets.
Report by Wilfred Masaba for the news.